Hey guys, I'm here for a long overdue hairline update. So for those of you that are new to my channel, about a year ago, almost a year exactly, I did a hairline maintenance video showing you how I've used Jamaican black castor oil to help thicken and strengthen my hairline. So just to bring you guys up to speed, when I was in high school, I made the mistake of giving myself highlights on my relaxed hair against my better judgment and my mother's cautioning me not to do so, and my hair fell out. I was really devastated. I had done all the highlights right around my bangs, because you know I love bangs, and my hair fell out. It was devastating. I really only have one photo showing my hairline because I was super self-conscious about it. I always covered it up, and after that point, my hairline just remained thin up until where I am today. So I really believe that the Jamaican black castor oil has had a huge difference on the strength and thickness and fullness of my hairline. Now, if you watched my last video, I did talk about that I was going to stop retwisting just for a little bit. I've almost gone about 3 weeks now, and I'm doing that just to give my hairline a little bit of relief. I style my hair a lot, I do a lot with it, and the last thing I want to do is put too much stress on my hair. So it is a really good idea if you find that your locks are getting thin or if your hairline is getting thin to go ahead and ease back a little bit and just let your hairline breathe. But for those of you who really need a fresh twist on a regular basis, make sure to give yourself about 2 to 3 weeks, depending on your hair type and hair texture. You really don't want to overdo it. You also want to make sure that you only twist on wet hair. If you twist on dry hair, you will get breakage, and that is the last thing that you want, because breakage leads to thin locks hanging on by a string. And lastly, you always want to make sure that you twist in the same direction. Okay, now that we've gotten all that housekeeping and backstory up, let's take a look at my hairline. I put together this photo timeline to show the progress that my hairline has made using Jamaican black castor oil. August 2010 is before I started using it, and December 2010 is 6 months in. The final photo is today, a full year later. So as you can see, my hair has gotten a little thicker and darker, which is great, but I will say that the hair on my temples seems to have thinned compared to this time last year. So I'm really hoping that giving my hairline a break by not twisting for a few months will actually help thicken that hairline up, in addition to my routine of using the castor oil. On this side, my hair has gotten a little thicker and darker, but I would say the biggest difference is that my locks have gotten a little closer to my hairline. As you can see, back in August, they started way back because my hairline was so thin. So what I've been trying to do as I retwist and as that hair grows is really try to help them migrate into the locks. So I'm gonna continue doing that, but so far, so good. So as you can see, I've had pretty great results with this product. I'm super happy with it, especially because it's not expensive. The one bottle has lasted me over a year, and I don't even put it on consistently every single day, twice a day. I've gotten a few questions asking if you can use regular old castor oil found in the drugstore. To be totally honest, I'm not really sure. I haven't heard of anyone using it and having negative results, but my best suggestion would be to stick with Jamaican black castor oil, because that's what I've been using and I've had great results with, so I would highly recommend it to you as well. You can find Jamaican black castor oil at most local hair supply stores. It can also be purchased online. A link to it on Amazon is in the video description box. If you ask me where to purchase it online in the comments, I won't answer you because it's in the video description box. Look there right now. There it is. I'm sorry to be mean, but I put stuff in the description box for you guys, so I hope that you read it. So let me know in the comments below if you've had success with Jamaican black castor oil or another remedy to help thicken and strengthen your hairline. Thanks so much, guys. Bye. You can get caught up with my most recent comedy and hairstyle videos by clicking on one of the thumbnails on the left. I'm also on Twitter, Facebook, and have my own website. And no need to ask, you are always welcome to share my videos wherever you choose. Thanks.